Hello everyone, Taxi Turbo here, and today I'm showing you a free-for-all, pretty quick gameplay. It's about 5 minutes, something like that, I don't know. It's pretty quick anyway, and it's me using a Vector, Silence Vector, which is lately my favorite gun. As I said before, doing the Diamond Gun series with the Vector, I said it before that it's one of my favorite guns. Well, right now it's definitely my favorite gun. Now, for some reason, for those of you who don't know, this gun behaves completely different on Xbox than on PS3. There's a few guns like that, like most of them behaves exactly the same way on both consoles, but there's a few guns like that that they behave completely different on each console, and Vector is one of them. Like, it's not as good on a PS3 as it is on Xbox for some reason. I can't even explain it. I don't know exact stats of the gun itself, but it just feels different. It seems that it just drops people way quicker on Xbox than it does on PS3 for some reason. I don't know why. Anyway, that's not what I want to talk about. What I want to talk about is, I'm not sure if you guys remember, but back in November, I believe, I was telling you about me building my custom PC, and I promised you guys back then that when I finish my whole setup, I'm gonna do the setup video. Now, I'm about to finish my whole setup. Like, obviously the PC is done already, and I did it like back in November, but I was collecting all different other stuffs like monitors and everything. So I got it pretty much set up at the moment. There's only one thing missing, which is the steering wheel. And yes, as soon as I get this one, I'm gonna definitely post my setup video. I should get my steering wheel probably within this month. I hope so. We'll see how it goes, but if I will, I definitely will post the setup video. And because of that, I'm also gonna bring you guys a new game finally. Like, I try to bring a few new games to my channel. People usually don't respond very well to me bringing new games to the channel, but I'm gonna give it a try anyway. I'm gonna bring some simulator games, like probably some Forza 4, Forza Horizon maybe, and I'm thinking about getting the iRacing. For those of you who knows that game, I'm pretty sure you're gonna be happy about it to see me playing this game and trying to rank up. And for those of you who don't know what it is, it's basically the racing simulator. But it's the most advanced racing simulator you can get, and it's only on PC, and it basically has their own league, and you're ranking up. You start with the low division, like rookie division, and then you slowly rank up, and you race against other players, obviously. And there's a whole different rules behind it, and it's pretty much like real racing. It's just that it's on the PC, but it has similar rules, and it's very 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 realistic in a way, that how it feels, and in a way how the whole racing system works, the ranking up system and everything else. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna try to do, and bring you guys some videos with it, with this game. I hope you that's something that you would like to see, you would enjoy to look at. I was thinking that when it comes to Forza, I don't think I'm gonna post the racing itself, unless you guys would want to see it, then just let me know. But I was thinking more about like drifting, because I was thinking about putting a obviously the gameplay from the game itself, from Forza, and on top of that you will see in the small window me actually using the steering wheel to drive it. And because I think that watching somebody just race online or offline or whatever on Forza, it's kind of boring to watch. Well, at least in my opinion. But what I find interesting is to watch people drifting in Forza, because it takes a different kind of skill. I wouldn't say necessarily it takes more skills, because it doesn't really, but it just takes different kind of skills. And some people are into that and they just don't know how to do it, and they like to watch that kind of videos, you know, learning a different stuff from it. So I was thinking about putting the two videos together, like, you know, me the gameplay and me you know, using the steering wheel and the pedals and everything, so you can judge for yourself what I'm doing at certain time and hopefully learn something from it. So the video is about to finish now. I think I'm like 2 kills away now, so it's nearly gone. Hope you guys enjoy it. I bring you more videos from Call of Duty. Yeah, by the way, just because I'm bringing a new games doesn't mean that I'm gonna forget about Call of Duty. No, I never would. So yeah, definitely not gonna forget about you guys, that the 1 subscribers that I got just for the Call of Duty. So yeah, I'm never gonna forget about that one. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and see you on my next video.